Hey guys, so I've seen a lot of you ask me to do more videos from my studio when I make music. So I thought I could show you guys how I made the drop for Higher Love. So obviously I got sent this vocal. Bring me a higher love. Bring me a higher love. Oh. From Whitney, which sounds amazing. So the first thing I did was just to find the chords. Some drums to the second part here. So that goes underneath. Then what I did was just to chop up the vocal from Whitney. So I have it, you can probably find tutorials online how to do that. And I just make it a sample instrument where I have so I can just jam with the different vocal chops. So I was jamming just on top of these chords for a while. Then after a while I came up with the... catchiest kind of vocal chops I could come up with. The drums is coming in there as well. And then on the drop I have this piano, which is probably the most prominent in the track, that plays like this. And then I add, this is like five different synths and pianos. Sounds like this. A lot of, you know, hi-hats, kick drums, snare, everything.